Good morning, St. John's! Coming to you live from the TV4 studio, I'm Daniel Schumann alongside Benjamin Patrick Tittle. Today is a mentor group schedule, and these are your Monday morning announcements.
Sylvania Recreation is currently hiring for seasonal positions, including lifeguards, concessions, groundskeepers, special events, scoring, and officials. Pick up a flyer from the main office or apply online at playsylvania.com.
SJJ class of 1986 graduate Mr. Tony Beyer will be in the Cardi Fox Commons during all lunch periods this Wednesday, March 1st, to speak with interested students about caddying at Inverness Country Club this upcoming season. Everyone is encouraged to learn more about this amazing opportunity to work outside, make good money, and possibly even receive a substantial college scholarship.
Now to Studio C with Students for Life.
Good morning, St. John's. I'm Mason Black. About a week ago on Wednesday, I think, when we had activities period, I was walking around asking a lot of you guys about your interest in the Students for Life program, and a lot of you guys didn't know what it was, so I'm going to give you some details about that. So Students for Life is a pro-life organization. There's over 1,300 of these organizations all over the country and a lot of Christian high schools and college campuses. It's a way for you guys to stand for your faith. Many join from various religious backgrounds to support what they believe in. Students for Life is looking for leaders who are willing to get out of their comfort zone and speak their mind and support what they believe in. We plan to bring the group, once we get enough people interested, next year to the National Pro-Life Summit and the National March for Life in Washington, D.C. I went this year. It was awesome. I really encourage you guys to go. This club can be used as a way to broaden your knowledge on current issues that are going on in the country. And if you are interested, there is a meeting Wednesday, March 1st, right after school at the Christian Service Room, wherever that is. And yeah, be there if you're enjoyed. Go Titans.
With FTC.
This is Cole here with FTC. So this morning we will have an amazing opportunity to learn about Black History Month. And then the theme that we had for this month was Black Joy from Reverend John Jones. We learned about the inspiring stories of Langston Hughes, Shirley Chisholm, and Amelia Bonnet Robinson, who made each remarkable contribution to the advancement of Black people in America. We are very thankful for Reverend Jones and coming here and spending time with us today.
Hi guys, my name is Matthew Arrow. I just wanted to introduce a little bit about what I did. In the past month, I was asked to make a video for Black History Month. Today, mentor groups. You guys are gonna be able to watch that. And I just want everybody to know why I did that. And I just saw a need for it. And I thought that bringing it to everybody would help with the situations we have ongoing.
Thanks, guys.
That's all we have for you today, St. John's. Check your emails.
Check them.